This isn't working out so great. In Tennessee, and it's a really nice house, and it's Tuesday morning, and it's been a good weekend, good week so far. We got here Sunday, and yesterday we just kind of chilled and went grocery shopping, a couple of us did, and it's been really fun. Watched a movie together in this big media room, and I've been sleeping really well, so it was a good trip. And I'm just, it's dark because there's like no windows down here, but I'm waiting for Titus to wake up. He's still sleeping. And I've just been kind of just relaxing. I don't have my social media apps on my phone right now, so it's just kind of been a good time of reflection and relaxing and just being super disconnected from the world, basically. I highly recommend it. It's very refreshing. It's very recalibrating to be away from things. And just kind of focusing on something other than the notifications that are coming in on your phone. So I have borrowed a couple books, ebooks and audiobooks through the library on my phone, which is really cool. I'm really glad to know that I can do that. And I've been reading, on the way here, I started listening to Raising Grateful Kids in an entitled world. Sorry, that's hard to say. By Kristen Welch, I think is the author. And that was a really great book. And then I've been reading this morning, yesterday and this morning, Surprised by Motherhood by Lisa Jo Baker. And I just have to say, so far, it is such a great, great book. Really enjoying her story and the things that she has to say about motherhood and crying through it a lot because I can relate so much to the things that she's talking about. And so if you are a new mom or you know an older mom, wherever you are in life, I really, really recommend this book. This is a great book. So I'm looking forward to reading that more and seeing what the rest of the week holds. Tomorrow we are going to be visiting Dave Ramsey's radio studio. So that's going to be a lot of fun. And yeah, it's been a great week. So we'll see what the rest of it holds.
But you're probably going to go to my mom tomorrow.
Lisa and Paul just did the debt-free scream. Everything's awesome. Got to meet Dave. Fangirling.